This is the suite room in the Royal Caribbean. Ovation departing now from Sydney. You have a little stand there. You have a living room. Outside, a nice terrace, good spaced considering it's a cruise ship and it wraps around. So it's, you have two separate balconies, which is very nice. And it's downtown Sydney, by the way. And going back inside, one more look at the living room and the bedroom. Also nice and spacious. And the nice thing is you can separate this area with a curtain if you want to. And so yes, and this is a closet. That's nice. Small safe, hairdryer provided. Haven't unpacked yet. And so into the bathroom. Nice and spacious as well, considering it is a cruise ship. Bathtub, the amenities, you have L'Occitane, simple conditioner, all these things, and the soap also from L'Occitane. And yeah, I have no complaints, considering that this is a last minute booking after a cancellation for Asia. And that's it. It has two doors that connect basically from one side of the bathroom to the other, so nice and spacious. No complaints.